Hi guys, welcome to Dr. Anil Oak's channel, Easy Way to Study. So first of all, very happy Doctor's Day to all of you, to all the doctors over here. So today we will talk about what is health, what doctors should think while checking, while treating their patients. And what is the exact meaning of health? Okay guys, so this is the picture, recent pictures of doctors in coronavirus crisis pandemic. So people should know that every doctor is taking risk of their life to treat the patients. I hope at least nowadays all the people have realized that doctors do work very hard to treat their patients. Okay, so what is health? So in our ancient science, ancient Ayurvedic medical granthas, we know there are a lot of definitions. So few definitions, like two definitions I have selected to describe or to discuss with you, is the definition of health: samadosha, samagnicha, samadhatu, malakriya, prasanna, atma, indriya, manan, swastha, ityabhidhiti. Means what Sushruta Acharya describes the features of healthy man, that doshas, agnis, dhatus and malas. What are all the doshas and the kriyas? All has to be normal. Okay. So what are all the doshas? Doshas are vata, pitta and kapha. What are agni? Agni means digestive fire. What is dhatu? Dhatus are what? Rasa, rakta, mounds, med, asti, majja, shukra. All these are 7 dhatus are there. And malas. Malas are what? All the waste products. Okay. And the kriyas. All the kriyas what we do. Okay. Has to be at a normal. Okay. Sama means normal. Then atma, indriya and man. Atma, indriya and mana. What is atma? Atma means soul. Indriya means what? Sense organs, all the sense organs you have. And the mana means mind. Has to be prasanna. Prasanna means peaceful. Okay, it has to be at a peaceful. That person is said to be healthy. Okay, this is the definition of Ayurveda, which is explained by Sushruta Acharya in Sushruta Sutrasthan 1541. Again, swastha means what? Healthy. Health means all the dhatus, agnis, doshas, malas are in the state of equilibrium, along with mental, sensory and the spiritual pleasantness and the happiness. So these definition you can correlate with the WHO definitions also. Okay guys, so now Chakrapani, Charak Sutrasthan. Chakrapani is the Acharya which give a tip, the tika on, which write a tika on Charak Sutrasthan. Okay, so they say, what is health? They say swastasya bhava swastha, means the person without any abnormality or any disease is known as a healthy or the swastha person. Okay guys, so now we will see what is WHO has to say and what is health in modern perspective. Health is a dynamic process, we all know, because it is changing. Okay, because it is always changing. So we all have the times of good health and of course a time of a sickness, and maybe even a time of serious illness. As our lifestyle changes, so does our health or level of health. So those of us who participate in the regular physical activity, they should do partly to improve their current and the future level of health. So health is a word widely used by us. Of course, health is widely used, so we have a lot of definitions of that, but its meaning is very often misinterpreted. It is a word which has meaning of depth, the health is not perceived in the same way by all the members of community. Traditionally, health has been viewed as a condition of absence of disease. Of course, the absence of disease, and just now we saw the swastha swastha, you know, the chakrapani. As science advanced and various professional people view health in their own way, so the WHO, that constitution of WHO, World Health Organization, which came into force on April 7, 1948, defined the health as a state of complete physical, mental and the social well-being, the same which is quite similar as we saw the definition of Sushruta Chari. So the writers of the constitutions were clearly aware of the tendency of seeing the health as a state of dependence on the presence or the absence of disease. So they added to that definitions that an individual, if he is to be considered healthy, should not suffer from any disease, and not merely the absence of disease or infirmity. Okay guys, so all after all we got this knowledge, what is health? So what is the treatment, what is the chikitsa we do, and how the chikitsa should be do, means what should be the, that also is being explained by the charaka. The Charakacharya has explain us about the chikitsa. Chikitsa means what? Treatment. So how doctors should pursue their duty. Okay, so very basically the Acharya Charak says, kvachita dharma kvachita maitri kvachita arthayasha, kvachita dharma kvachita maitri kvachita arthayasha, karma abhyasam kvachit cheti chikitsa nasti nishvala. Means what? The rogiyo ki seva, means the patients help or the patients serve. We have to serve patients. But the chikitsa ke kuch dharma hai, right? Rogiyo ki seva se kuch dharma hai hamare. Kya hai? So kuch dharma, kuch mitra aur kuch paisa ya fir kuch yash milta hai. Agar hum rogiyo ki seva karte hai to humko kya milega? Kuch dharma paapti hogi, kuch mitrata ki prapti hogi, kuch paiso ki prapti hogi aur kuch yash ki prapti hogi. Lekin चिकित्सा कभी निष्फल नहीं होती. अगर ये सब हमको नहीं भी मिलते, अगर ये सब जैसे कुछ धर्म प्राप्ति नहीं होती, कुछ मित्र प्राप्ति नहीं होती, कुछ पैसे की प्राप्ति नहीं होती, या फिर कुछ यश नहीं मिलता, फिर भी ये सब नहीं मिलते, फिर भी चिकित्सा कभी निष्फल नहीं जाती अगर ये हमको नहीं भी मिलते, क्योंकि चिकित्सक का इससे अभ्यास तो हो ही जाता है. ये आचार्य चरक कहते हैं. So keep in mind how you have to treat your patient and what should be in your mind. Kvachita dharma kvachita maitri kvachita artha yasha, karma abhyasa kvachit cheti chikitsa nasti nishpala. Who says this? Acharya Charakacharya. So thank you guys. So this was Dr. Anil, his way to study. So we will, if you like this, do like, share and subscribe. So we will continue with our projects. Don't worry, I have not forget that. So because I am in the middle of something, so I am not able to make more videos. So, but I will definitely come back to be making our videos very soon. Thank you guys. Good day and stay healthy, stay safe.